Select the correct answer. Which method of fishing are fish caught by the gills?
Net drifting.
That is correct.
A purseine is a large wall of netting deployed around an entire area or school of fish. A seine has floats along the top line with a lead line threaded through rings along the bottom. Once a school of fish is located, a skiff encircles the school with the net.
This lead line is then pulled in, pursuing the net close to the bottom, preventing fish from escaping by swimming downwards.
We proceed to the next question.